Hello, I wanted to talk about Latin script. It is the script of the English language and most of the languages of the world. In some Latin writing, Latin script is bad script. Bullshit. And now I tell you why. In Latin script, the letter A can sound like two sounds, or like A, or like E. There is a letter E that can sound like or I or E. There is the letter I that can sound like or I or E. Again E. There is the letter C that can sound like or C or K or K. And that the letter S already sounds like C, like C. And the letter K already sounds like K. There is the letter J that can sound like or D or Y. And that already have a letter G, which can also sound like DG. And there is a letter Y, which can also sound like Y. Well, and letter Y can sound like I, and like Y, and like U. And there is also a combination of letters PH, which means the sound F. But there is already a letter F, which means it. Therefore, Latin script is bad script. Latin script bullshit. But why is Cyrillic script? In Cyrillic script, everything letters mean the same sound as they are written. But there is one mistake in Cyrillic script. What letters E, U, Y, and Y mean simultaneously sound Y and vowel, and after the consonant without sound Y. And the more letter E mean is the beginning E and after the consonant E. But this error in Cyrillic script a few.